monitoring the halls, make sure everything's tip-top shape in Patterson Mill.
Yeah.
Halt. Is that a yo boy over there?
That's right, man.
No.
What?
Nope.
Get in the lockers. Against the lockers. You are violating the dress code. Right now, this is prime example of what happens at Patterson Mill.
Get him, boys.
Can't be wearing that pants out loud.
Put your hands behind your pants out loud.
Put your hands behind your back.
Right, boy.
Let's just drink, babe. We're wearing the pants up high today. We don't ever wear them low. Hey, Kevin, come here.
Listen, straight, babe. We don't dress in these halls like that.
You understand?
You guys aren't even real cops.
You understand?
You guys aren't even real cops.
Hey,
you
look in my face, Stream Bean. That's the face of a cop.
That's fake.
Arrest him.
And handle.
This is a code 42 right here. You see this? He's walking down the hallways with his pants down, thinking he's a yo. He's thinking he's a yo boy, you know.
No, yo, yo.
See this right here? This is a prime example of how you wear your pants up. Like this.
Belts
you see this?
Up.
Right there.
Pants
right there.
Here's up.
Yeah. You're coming with us, sir. Spend your night in jail today.
Alright, I expected that. Let's get
high. Nice. Oh my god!
I totally saw your net.
Stay alive, don't let it rust.
Blazers look bad. Gives you zeros. Lots of them. Don't do it. Plagiarism includes copying, sharing your homework with others, letting others see your tests. Don't do it.
Hazme caso! No hagas esas pendejadas que están haciendo allá para que cobren un cero. Si ves que te estoy diciendo ahorita, mira cómo me meto yo. Si ves. Es mi mensaje. Adiós.
Plagiarism is bad and it'll ruin your future, so stay away.
It only ends badly and it'll spoil you for the rest of your life.
This is Noah! He plagiarized and he didn't get to graduate! What are you doing now, Noah?
I'm homeless and I stare through a straight pass.
That's right.
Plagiarism! Don't do it!
Uh-huh.
Bad! Not even once.
No!
Uh-uh!
No!
Finally get some free time.
Hey! What are you doing?
What the heck are you doing?
This is my jail! Let's go!
Let's get back to work.
Yeah, you want. Speaking of class skipping. Hey.
Got nothing to say to you.
McKay.
Wait, what? This is violation 54. We don't take any of this sass.
You're under arrest.
No, wait. What do you want?
You're under arrest.
I have a pass.
That means the world to me. My mom, and her mom were cops, and they all had the same shorts that I have. And you know, it's really, it really. It's okay. Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah.
Get a shoulder right here. Go ahead.
I'll
let you go. It just really keeps me motivated. But. Hey, man. Come here. Relax, my amigo. Relax. what you see. This job supports my family, my 5 kids, my mom, my dad, my grandma, my grandpa, my 10,000 other cousins, you know. They need money. And this guy right here is gonna accomplish it. With the help of this man. You hear me?
Alright, Tom.
Yeah.
Alright, Katsina and I here right now. Alright. So, Dengales. The guy can't even speak English. Come on. The job is meant for him. Let's see what else. Oh, talk about unprofessional. He brings all 800 of his family members to his work every day. Questionably, this whole school might be his family. I don't know. Lieutenant Dangles, the legs for that. Come on. Have you seen them? You're going to see them. Oh. But, you know, they're a pleasure to work with. But definitely some room to improve. Always.
We're just strolling around, making sure none of these string beans leave class, you know, do any of that nonsense.
Hey! Hey!
We're going to get him. We're going to get him. We got him.
Get the damn floor.